To say that technology is everywhere is kind of a given.
Considering the fact that people are outnumbered by gadgets, it makes sense to understand them.
To say it's so easy a kid can do it,
I've controlled one of these before,
is quickly becoming a given too. Just ask.
I already am a coder. I make games. I'm
already a coder and a hacker.
Yeah, the parents are often just trying to keep up.
Can't figure out why it's not moving.
So Sierra Middle School is hosting the Family Night of Coding.
We're inviting families to come learn how to program or see different products that help teach programming.
This is a great opportunity for these kids.
Kids from throughout the Chaparral feeder area come in and quickly learn just how easy coding can be.
See how he lights up? Yeah. Bada-bing!
Whoa, look at him go. You code through colors and through just lines.
They're developing what some call the fifth C, computational thinking.
If you learn to think like how a computer thinks, you'll have less confusion and more understanding in your day-to-day life.
Garbage, all of that.
These basic concepts are building blocks.
And I'm making him go really fast.
Coding is gaining momentum throughout the whole Chap feeder area. And with a variety of activities,
this is Minecraft.
Excitement is easy to spark.
With these parents, we're gonna foster a passion. That's awesome.
The race to keep up with technology. It's important. No matter your generation.
It'll be really exciting for me to see some of these kids get rich off of the apps that they've made. I've already told them to remember their favorite programming teacher.
Did you have fun?
Yeah.
Good, I'm glad.